When researchers in Germany start digging through an unknown archive, they discover a strange variety of experimental and documentary films that they hope will explain a series of mental crises. Disappearances and the death. If the artist shown in the documentaries never existed, perhaps the filmmaker was also a fake construction. The Bizarre Collection reveals disturbing themes, slowly dividing opinion within the Institute and infecting the minds of the curators.
For eternity, when he turned our house into an environmental protest sculpture. This exists, that is it, after having been said we know.
The archive is forced to close. Subject and object merge, the self evaporates into a wonderful void. Void. Void.
But wait until our sleeping.
Dren.
Dren.
Stops.
Stops.